So hello inventors, so in this video I'm going to show you how we can create an app that can suggest you the new movies. Like if you like the movies related to zombies, so whenever you click on the button of zombies, so you will get the list of new zombies movie, okay? And every time whenever you click on that zombies movie button, so you will always get the different movies, okay? So you don't need to worry about which movie you should watch. You can watch all movies or you can have the lot of movies idea. So we will create this amazing app using Mit App Inventor. So here we go. So click on a start new project and my project name is movies app. And okay, so that's my first screen here, okay? In the left side you'll find the layout. Click on this and just drag and drop vertical arrangement and make this hide and with this fill parent. Like this, and now I need one button here, okay? And just make this one with this at least 80%, like this. Click on vertical arrangement and make this in a center, both, and click on this button and just add the movie category. So you can find a lot of categories, okay? So let's try to movies category. As you can see here, there are a lot of categories like drama, action, romance, horror, okay? So let's put the all movies, okay, and sci-fi, science fiction. So let's put the movies, okay? So let's put the drama, okay? And I'll make this at least 20. I'll change the background color of this button to something like this. And I'm gonna copy and paste these like this, okay? And I have to just change the action movies. Then second is sci-fi movies, and then C, western, mystery, adventure, action, horror. So there are a lot of categories you can add, okay? It's up to you, okay? You can add multiple or 10, like, you know, 100 or 200 categories here. Now let's use one label and just here and just say movies name, okay? Or movies recommendation, something you can put. Okay, and you just put it as like 20 and set, and like, let me just vertical arrangement going to the black. I'm gonna make it black, okay? And the text box text colors is will be white, like this. So I'm gonna use one more label to make some difference here, like this. So as you can see, this is our first page. So like, whenever someone click on this, so in the another page we have to redirect the user and we have to display the movies. So how we can do this? So let me just hide this vertical arrangement and drag and drop one more arrangement here, like this, okay? Like this. And I'm gonna make this with and hide this fill parent, same like this. And then I'm gonna just background black again, and I'm gonna use here one label, and this is label 3, and I'll just say here, change the text color to the white, and in the text I'll just say waiting, okay? Or waiting something. And let's try to put the 20 pixel, okay, something, and make this all this thing in a center, like this. Cool. Now I need one button also here, and in that button I'm gonna put here the back button, and I'll make this with this 80%, like this. I'm gonna just change this to orange or pink, something like this. I'm gonna make font bold 20, like this. I'm gonna use one label to make some space between this, like this. So in this label, it means label 3, you will find all movies. Once you click on back button, so you will redirect to the vertical arrangement one. Okay, so now let me just enable this one and hide this one. Now I need movies. How can I get that movie? So in the left side, you'll find the experimental, and as you see the chat bot. So just drag and drop it here, like this. Good. Now let's go to the block. And whenever someone click on the button 1, okay, so whenever someone click on the button 1, then click on chatbot, and as you can see, the will ask the question, okay? So what's the ask, what question we should ask? So let's create one variable first, and that variable name is movies, okay? And something, and I'll just create that, assign this to nothing, okay? So what I will do here, what I will ask, and I'm gonna use your one join, okay? So what I will do, I'll just use here, whenever someone click on button 1, it means drama, okay? So let's go to the here variable, okay? So I'll use here the set movies variable, okay? And that value should be drama, okay? drama, like this. Now I need to assign that variable here, okay? And then I need to add one normal text. It's something like drama is okay, and drama give me some movies name without explanation, only movies list, five explanation, only five movie list. That's it. So now you have the category drama, give me some movie name without explanation list. So that will, that question will give you the drama related movies, five movies name. Okay, so see, we have to call this method again and again. So we'll use the procedure here. Okay, like this, I'll call it here and I'll just drag and drop it here like this. Great. Now what I need to do, I need to just call this procedure again and again. Simple, call it here like this. Now same thing you have to do, okay, is like for the button 2, it's simple button 2, and this is the action something, right? Yeah, action. And then again is like two more buttons, is 3 and 4. You can add up to a lot of different categories, 3 and 4. And here we need to just third is for the sci-fi movies, and last one is horror, am I right? Horror. Oh yeah, nice. So whenever we click on this, so we will have the now how can I get the result, okay? And so now let's go to the chat bot again, and as you can see, the got response. So once we got the response, we need to display that response in the label. And which label we have to display? We have to display in the this label, in the label 3. Okay, so go to the block. Now let's click on label 3 and set this label 3 here like this, and response text is here. Great. Now what I need to do here, I need to do one more thing, because we have to hide the word arrangement, right? So I'll call this in a procedure, because we have to repeat this task again and again. Okay, so I'll call this on the procedure, is like after getting the answer, calling the question, I'll just make it is true and make sure this vertical arrangement should be false. Okay, this one, and make sure we have to just do the same thing for on button click. Whenever we click on the button back button, so back button is the button 5. So whenever we click on the button 5, so this will redirect us to the again vertical arrangement 1, and this will hide like vertical arrangement 1 should be true and first second should be false. That's it. So that's the overall app that we have created using Mit App Inventor. Okay, so if you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.